Okay, let's play a game.
Yes, let's play a game of Planet Uranus tells jokes.
No!
You're lost.
What shall we play then? Football again?
No, not after last time, when Venus fouled all the other players.
As if I would.
Yes, and the referee. Woo!
Who? Little old me?
How about we do some rapping?
No, let's have lots of food.
Let's fly some kites.
No, let's do some homework. Let's do some, computer games?
I have a better idea, dudes. How about we play hide and seek?
Yes, good idea.
We haven't forgotten about the homework comment.
There is nowhere to hide. We're in space.
Use your imagination, dudes. You guys hide, and I'll be the seeker.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm going to count to 100.
Why don't ladybugs play hide and seek? Because they always get spotted. Spotted.
1, 2, 3, 98. 99, 100. Come in, ready or not. Where shall I start? Uranus's joke was so bad, it's put me off.
Not bad.
Hey, Earth Moon. Dude, have you seen Earth? I wonder where he could have... Hang on. You look bigger than normal. Good hiding place, Mercury dude. You look similar to Earth's moon.
Thanks. Yes, I'm closer to the size of the moon than I am the Earth.
That's amazing. Anyway, I need to find the next planet.
See you later. You could have hidden me better.
Ha! I know where Jupiter is. He's so big, there's only one place he could be. Hey, sun dude, do you want to play a game? Okay, on three, I want you to jump as high as you can. Okay? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, thank goodness you found me, Saturn. I was so hot this close to the sun.
Good hiding place, Jupiter. But...
Yes, I know. Being the biggest planet in the solar system, that's probably the only place I could hide. Behind the biggest object.
Wait a second. Where's the sun gone?
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
This is probably the best hiding place in the entire solar system.
Yes, they'll never find us here. What a fabulous idea of mine.
Yours? I think not.
Not too loud. Someone will hear us.
Sorry.
My idea.
Okay, we're in the asteroid belt. Ceres said Mars is around here somewhere. Oh, Mars dude, come out, wherever you are.
No, I mean, Mars is not here.
Ah, I have an idea. Satellites, give Mars a beat.
Yo, yo. Mars is here playing hide and seek.
Found you.
Aw, man.
I knew you couldn't resist rapping.
Well, the asteroid belt is found between Jupiter and myself. That is why I hid here.
It's nice around here. Oof! It's not nice around here. Planet Uranus. He must be around here somewhere. Ah, there's one of his moons, Titania. And there's... oh, goodness me. Oh no, I do not know where Uranus could be. He must be the king of hide and seek, for I cannot find him. Uranus, dude, you are much bigger than your moon. Of course I can see you.
Stop that.
I know you have 27 moons, but come on. Right, I'm going to find the next planet.
Stop that.
You stop that. Hey, Big J dude, I can't find Neptune anywhere.
Hey again, Saturn.
Now, Jupiter, you should say pardon me.
What? It wasn't me, Saturn.
Anyway, Jupiter.
But I...
Jupiter... Wait a second. Move out of the way, please.
Hey, guys.
Neptune, you are the windiest planet in the solar system. It gave you away.
It does that sometimes.
Jupiter!
Really?
Okay, dudes. I give up.
Yes. None of us know where Earth and Venus could be.
I have no idea. They truly are the king and queen of hide and seek.
I bet they've gone far, far away. Oh well.